256 divided by 2. 2 is not less, therefore with 2, okay. 2 multiplied by which number is nearest to 2, but not greater. 2 multiplied by 2 is 4, 4 is greater. Multiplied by 1 is 2, is not greater, okay. Subtract, next. Eliminate 0 on this side. 5. 2 multiplied by 3, 6 is greater. Multiplied by 2 is 4, is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next. 16. 2 multiplied by 8, 16 is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. Next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 256 divided by 2 is 128. Okay.